Welcome to Operation Stormcloaker. The Taken run rapid out here, even without their kin to lead them. They've occupied a water processing plant nearby, and their very presence is poisoning the environment. We need you to confirm what they're doing. Evaluate and neutralize.
Oh yeah, environmental damage. Bad for you squishy types.
One of my teams reported Taken energy infecting the water supply. Our purification tech can only do so much. If the contamination spreads, people will die.
Killing that blight returned the soil and water readings to normal.
Let's hope there aren't lasting effects. Take them out, please.
I'm still tracking Taken energy nearby. They're all over the water facility, and under the hill. Whatever's behind this must be underground. Taken wanted to poison the entire dead zone. This was the place to do it. They didn't pick it by accident.
If they succeed, we won't have room on the farm. We're still treating wounded from the Red War. It won't come to that. Thank you.
Taken energy is spiking. This is it. A Red Legionary. It would explain how organized they were. Without Oryx, I didn't think they could still, well, take.
Ikora and I will investigate. Meanwhile, contamination is clearing across the region. The Fallen are chattering about this on every feed. As much as I hate to admit it, we have a common goal when it comes to protecting this place. It's their home, too.